Howie? Oh, good, there you are. Hey, you remember about tonight, right? Bruce Campbell, Royal Oak. Please tell me you're ready. Are you ready?
What do you think? Stop worrying. You're drooling all over my breakfast. Look, I'll be ready. When are we leaving?
Now! Come on, let's go!
What? No. We have plenty of time. I still have to eat my eggs.
Is that what that is? Oh, God. Look, Howie, please. Come on, you know my story. I've told you before. We have to go now, please.
You need to relax.
Now!
What is he doing here?
I had no choice. Besides, he offered to drive. He knows a really good proctologist.
Need some help in that area?
No. Proctologist always makes for the butt of a good joke.
He smells like an old bologna and whipped cream sandwich.
Oh, relax. He's fine. Look.
Hey, Sam. How you doing?
Fine!
You see? Now, look. Here's the plan. We should arrive there around noon.
Noon?
Yeah. That'll give us around 7.5 to 8 hours to mingle.
Mingle?
Look, just to be safe. I'll feel a lot safer once we get into town. And a few hours walk about town, then we'll hit up the Memphis Smoke Grill before the show.
Pat, I just don't...
Don't call me Pat.
I just don't understand why we had to leave so early. The show wasn't until 8:30. Don't you understand that?
Only too well, my friend. Only too well. I spent the past 6 years trying to see Bruce. It's become an obsession. Tonight's the night. I can feel it.
Sounds a little crazy.
Every time I've tried to see him, I've never made it. Something has always gone wrong. It's like a curse.
I take that back. You are crazy.
No. I'll prove it. 2002, Royal Oak, Michigan, 20th anniversary of Evil Dead. I get in the car, there's no gas. So I go get gas, only to find out it wasn't the gas.
No?
No. The battery was dead.
You couldn't tell the difference.
What do I look like, an engineer?
Uh-oh.
What did he say? What did you say?
There's
something wrong, isn't there?
What is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it. Here we go again.
What is it?
Nothing too serious.
Oh, good.
I think.
What do you mean you think?
It's just the brakes. They're gone.
What?
Well, tell them to come back.
I don't know where they went.
Oh,
whoa.
Oh.
Oh.
I can do it. I can do it.
Whoa.
Get out of the way. You don't know what you're doing. Let me do it.
I don't know what I'm doing. Get out of here.
If you don't get out of the way, I'm going to rip your ears off and scream really loud into them.
Hey.
Sorry, man. I didn't mean it.
Sorry. I'm sorry, too. I didn't mean to threaten your ears. They're really nice ears.
Thank you. That's very good. Okay?
Wow.
Okay?
Can't get much worse, huh?
I can't believe it. I am cursed. There could be no other explanation. I should have gotten onto a mule
and wrote it backwards, and then under a really tall ladder, and then over some broken mirrors, and I bet you I'd have better luck than I do right now. Yes, sir, I am cursed.
Would you knock it off? You're not cursed. You just have stupid friends. Maybe a little unfortunate luck.
A little?
Look, we're gonna get out of here.
How?
Well, these floors are pretty thin for a city cell.
Excuse me, what are you just planning on breaking out of here? Shh. Are you crazy? You know, if you had any brains at all, I'd bash them in.
Quiet. I was just thinking.
Well, stop it. Right now.
Well, I got a friend named Ramblin' Bob.
He used to steal, gamble, and rob. He thought he was the smartest guy in town. Well, I found out last Monday that Bob got locked up Sunday. They've got him in the jailhouse way downtown. We're in the jailhouse now.
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 I told him once or twice, stop playing.
Pipe down, you turkeys. You're all out of here.
What, is my mom here?
No. We really had no reason to hold you. We thought it'd be good for conflict. Now why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
Well, at least we're out of there. I guess if we started walking now, we'd be there in 5 hours or so. Thanks, brother. We really appreciate this.
Oh, no problem, man. No problem.
And thanks for the coats.
Oh.
It's pretty nippy out.
Not a problem. I've always got something lying around here somewhere.
Take care.
I will.
Curse?
I'm still just a little leery there, soldier.
Don't be silly.
No, we're still not safe yet. I mean, I could still get hit by a car, or an earthquake could suddenly hit, or even worse, Bruce could be sick and not be able to go on.
Relax. We're here. We're fine. Still got your ticket, right?
Dang, you gave me a scare.
Sorry. You see? Nothing could stop us now.
No. You're right. I finally made it, right? It's like a dream come true. I feel like they should be blasting victory music through the streets of Royal Oak.
That would be sweet.
With balloons and a parade. For I am going to see Bruce Campbell. After 6 long, grueling years, I've reached the end of my quest. And you guys are here to witness it. On we go, gentlemen.
Huh? Whoa. Where do you three think you're going? Is somebody chasing you?
No.
Okay then. Please leave.
But we have tickets. We bought them months ago.
Yeah.
Sorry, the show's already begun. So beat it.
We have tickets. You have to let us in.
I don't have to let you do anything, sir.
You know, you got a lot of nerve, pal.
Howie?
No, this guy's a jerk.
It's fine. It's fine, Howie. It all makes sense. It's just the way it is. Just go home.
But Pat, wait.
Forget it.
Yes, go home. And please take your smelly friend with you.
You, sir, are an ass.
You're an ass.
You're an ass.
No, you are.
No, you are.
You are.
Pat, what are you doing, man? Get out of the street.
Just leave me, Howie. I don't want to live anymore.
You're not going to let that dick talk to you like that, are you?
It's not his fault. It's the curse.
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, man. How bad do you want to see Bruce Campbell?
More than anything. More than food, more than air, more than sex.
That bad, huh?
What's sex?
Look, what? I'm not going to let you buy into this curse thing any longer. You don't have to tell me how bad you want to see him. You proved it all day long. Now get out of the street before I go down the street, rent a car, and run your ass over myself. You hear me?
I don't know. Ow, you jerk!
I said you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. God! Don't call me Pat! It's Patrick! Let's go kick some ass, you pansies!
Alright, here's the deal. It has taken me 6 years to see Bruce Campbell. Six very difficult years. And now I'm right here and he's just through those doors. At this moment, it is the closest I have ever been.
And this is the closest you'll ever be.
No, 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 now you listen here.
No, you listen.
No, here. You listen! I used to think that a curse was keeping me from seeing Bruce. But my friends tell me that I'm wrong. And I like to believe them. So, you either let us through there, or I will personally wreck your life with my fist, you hear?
Yeah. Don't test a man who knows karate.
Yeah!
Alright guys, listen. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let one of you three in. I can't do any more than that. Bruce really hates to be interrupted. But I can tell that you guys are true fans, so take a few seconds and figure it out.
Patrick, I guess we'll see you after the show, man. Go ahead.
I don't think I want to go in there anymore.
What?
What?
I wanted all of us to see Bruce together. I think that's what I wanted all along. Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Are you telling me you guys are leaving?
Yes, sir, I am.
You guys are a real piece of work, you know that? Come back and follow me. Good evening, gentlemen. May I have your tickets, please? Enjoy the show.
man. I can't believe it. I'm shaking like a leaf. What do I ask?
Just be yourself. Bruce's a cool guy. Go for it, Patrick.
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
Yeah?
What advice do you have for a fresh young filmmaker?
Get the money. Get the money. That's what Sam Raimi's mother used to say to us. Shut up and get the money. We don't know where it is. Get the money. We don't know who to go to. Get the money. That's my advice. Get the money. What's your excuse? Why don't you have the money yet? Get the money. How are you going to get the money? Get the money. Got it? Get the money. Anyway, on that happy note, I want to thank you for coming tonight. All right, yeah, give me some sugar, babe. Yeah. Woo! So, thank you for coming tonight and for supporting this theater, guys. Have a good night.
Patrick, finally made it to Bruce, man. How you feel?
Like a new man, Howard. Now my life can begin.
Well, happy for you, man. Just got one question. Are we getting home?
At this point, nothing else matters, sir. Because I saw Bruce Campbell.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will.